Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. In this video I am going to share about how to get rid of dry and dark lips, and I want to share about how I taking care of my lips. Before that, in this channel I am uploading videos in Tamil and English. Previously I am uploaded lot of videos like a beauty tips, skincare tip, hair care routine, hair conditioner and kitchen tips also. If you want to see my all videos, means please subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon. Without any further delay, let's move on to the video. 5 simple steps to get rid of dark lips. The first step is, before going to sleep, remove all your makeup, all your lipstick by using makeup remover or natural coconut oil. The second step is, brush your lips gently by using your toothbrush for 5 to 10 minutes. It helps to remove all your dirts and dead cells. The third step is, after remove all your dead cells, your lips get dry. You have to scrub your lips to remove all your dead cells from your lips. For lip scrub, you need 1/2 teaspoon of sugar, 1 teaspoon of lime juice and 1 teaspoon of olive oil or coconut oil. Mix these all ingredients in a clean bowl and apply this mixture all over your lips and scrub it for 5 to 10 minutes. After that, wash your lips with warm water, not a cool water. Wash it your lips with warm water. Scrubbing helps to remove all your dead cells from your lips. Use this scrub twice a week. Don't daily scrub your lips by using this. So you have to use this scrub twice a week to get healthy pink lips. After that, the fourth step is, after scrub, your lips will get so dry. So you have to moisturize your lips by using lip balm. If you don't have lip balm, means you can also use aloe vera gel or honey. The fifth step is, before going to work, don't forget to apply lip balm into your lips. If you don't apply lip balm, means your lips will get dry. So you must apply Vaseline or lip balm every 3 hours to get good results. These are the 5 simple steps to get pink lips. To follow these steps to get rid of dark lips. So guys, I think this video is useful to you. I follow these 5 steps to taking care of my lips. So please like this video and share it with your friends, and don't forget to subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon. I am previously uploaded lots of videos in Tamil and English also. I just upload kitchen tips, beauty tips, skincare tips, homemade hair conditioner, scooty cleaning and lots of kitchen tips and lots of beauty tips for you, and long lasting makeup tips, summer makeup tips, and lots of video I am uploading in Tamil and English also. So please support my channel and subscribe my channel, and don't forget to like this video, and don't forget to share it with your friends, and don't forget to hit the bell icon. Bye bye, take care.